1, practice it just like before. 2, if your dog has trouble understanding, gently place your hand on the lower back and guide your dog to sit.